The Apple iPhone 7s and 7s Plus will be Apple's big sellers for 2017, so making sure you're prepared for launch is crucial if you plan to splash out on a new phone in the near future. The rumored iPhone 8/iPhone X may be getting most of the attention at the moment, but Apple is also likely to announce the iPhone 7s and 7s Plus before the end of 2017. There's even a chance all three new phones could be joined by the Apple Watch 3. Due to the iPhone 8's expected high price and limited supply, the iPhone 7s and 7s Plus will still be big sellers. But rumors regarding the pair haven't been plentiful. We've put together everything we know so far about the iPhone 7s and 7s Plus models here, and don't forget to read our iPhone 7 review to see how Apple's current phone stacks up against the competition. Design. Apple doesn't typically change the design of its hardware drastically for an S model, but for the iPhone 7s and 7s Plus, we may see a return to the glass back panel from the older iPhone 4 and iPhone 5 series hardware. Additionally, and perhaps due to the manufacturing process glass demands, a leaked schematic hints the rear camera bump will be smaller on the iPhone 7s, while the device itself will be fractions of a millimeter larger than the iPhone 7. A similar minimal size change also happened with the change from the iPhone 6 to the iPhone 6s.